What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Tupac, Mama's Just a Little Girl. This is my first time listening to this song. So if you got other videos you want me to react to, man, go ahead, comment down below. I truly appreciate it, man. But let's get right into this video in 3, 2, 1. Bow.
Mama's just a little girl, don't nobody understand. I feel you. She was born a heavy set girl with pigtails and curls. A heart full of gold, still it won't change the world. Though she could never understand why some underhanded plans witness a man die. Was only 15, should have been the beauty queen. Still see her crying by the caskets when her parents got killed. Little girl, don't cry, cause even though they died, you can best believe they watching over thee from the sky. Never asked for this misery, but look at what you getting. It's a blessing in disguise when you find out you're pregnant. No money, no home, and even though you all alone, you got to do this on your.
And that's why I always say it's so hard for a black woman in America, or a black woman period in the world, you know what I'm saying? Because we don't get the credit we deserve at all. You know, we go through so much, and I'm just talking about basically what Tupac saying, like, you never know what happens. Like, damn, parents died when I was young. Who gonna take care of me? Grandma, grandpa, okay, well, they kind of, you know what I'm saying, they kind of older now, you feel me? So who gonna take care of me after they pass on? Then now I'm on my own because I don't know nobody. I ain't got family like that, you feel me? And then now you got a kid of your own coming into this world, and how you gonna provide for them when you can barely even provide for yourself? Because you went out looking for love thinking you found it, and you was only trying to fill a void, you know what I'm saying? So it sucks, man. It really sucks, because we don't look at our parents like, we don't look at our mom and dad as kids, like, oh, they used to be our age. No, we look at them like mom and daddy, like old people. Like, that's how we look at our parents, like, truth be told, because that's how I look at mine. I'm gonna keep it 100. I never looked at my, like, I really started realizing, like, damn, my mom was like my age, or my mom was a kid too, you feel me? Like, probably like when I I graduated high school, maybe, if not maybe my junior year in high school, I kind of realized that, because you just never know, you know what I'm saying? Your parents don't share certain shit with you until you really get older, you know what I'm saying? So give the women the respect, man, because a lot of them don't get their flowers, man.
Oh, so baby, go. I wish you luck, and if you need me, call. Just come to me and let me feed you all. I can understand the way it feels when you're fighting the world, facing all this drama when mama's just a little girl.
And then you see why, like, most females out here get pregnant so quick, back to back, is because, like I said, they're trying to fill the void. They ain't never had that love before, especially your parents die at a young age. You don't remember the love they gave you. You might remember the little good night, the kisses at night, but you don't remember the love. You know what I'm saying? You have to grow up, go through middle school, high school, without your parents. You have to grow up without certain love. And now you trying to find love everywhere. It don't matter if it's the right love or the wrong love, you still trying to find that love. So you get pregnant, you out here trying to scramble. You know what I'm saying? You can't find that Mr. Right, that Mrs. Right, that perfect one. And it is really, it's sad, man. It really is sad to see somebody go through that, because it still happens to this day. It happens every fucking day. And it's so crazy because most of the shit Tupac rapped about, talked about in his interviews, it still happens or is happening. You know what I'm saying? So you really got to pay attention and look closely and listen. Because shit is really real, man. Watch for cops, hey. How can mama bring a thug like me in this world? She ain't the cause of all the drama. Cause mama's just a little girl. Mama's just a little girl. How can she raise us? Now, would she remain in the same spot? The gunshots rang, they came from the cane spot. Now look here, I see her clutching the sun. In her arms she hurt, her heart bleeding as she watched her seed die in the dirt. Fulfill prophecy. But who can stop the grief? I walk around trying to hold the world up on top of me. Probably be an innocent man, still I'm the victim of a curse. What could be worse? Nothing but pain since my birth. Only functions at the pen, cause everybody's in, paying back society. I'm guilty of a life. And then, on top of that, what he just said, it's like, you see your mama struggling, you feel what I'm saying? You see your mama going through certain shit, and then it's like, damn, I'm young as hell, I can help her, you know what I'm saying? Because I see people on the street making money, damn, maybe I can go join them. I see the homeboy down the street driving the Cadillac, damn, maybe I can go run for him. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta realize, like, this shit ain't taught, man. Some shit is taught, some shit is not. It's just like, some people just want to get out here and make it, you know? And they do any things by any means necessary to make it. So if you see mama, daddy struggling and they ain't got nobody but they self and they trying to provide for their kid, what you think they going to do? Go outside, jump off the porch, go sell, go do what they got to do to provide no matter who in harm's way. Because they ain't going to get a job. You know what I'm saying? Like, most people don't get jobs, especially if you coming up from poverty. You ain't about to get a job, and if you do, shit, it ain't enough to pay the bills. You slaving for a minimum wage. Come on now. I watch the drama occur, my eyes blur before I jet it. I wonder why we all have to die before we get it. Though we shed tears, so many peers out of worry. Worried and scared, knowing I'ma see the cemetery. Must be prepared in this cold world, no one cares. No, it ain't fair, but we all there and do our share in this land of the underhanded schemes and plans. Vivid dreams of a nigga having G's in hand. Mama told me not to be a punk. Fuck what you talking about, coward, what you niggas wrong? Hey. There ain't a thing I wouldn't do for my mama in this world, cause you know I ain't mad at you. You just a little girl. Still learn how to live.
Just a little girl.
Mama's just a little girl.
Mama's just a little girl. I ain't facing all this drama, cause mama's just a little girl. They ask us why we mutilate each other like we do. Mama's just a little girl. They wonder why we hold such little worth on human life, facing all this drama. To ask us why we turn from bad to worse is to ignore from which we came. Mama's just a little girl. You see, you wouldn't ask why the rose that grew from the concrete had damaged petals. On the contrary, we would all celebrate its tenacity. We would all love its will to reach the sun. Well, we are the roses.
We are the roses.
This is the concrete.
This is the concrete.
And these are my damaged petals.
These are my damaged.
Don't ask me why.
Don't ask why.
Thank God, nigga.
Thank God.
Ask me how. You see, mama's just a little girl. Hey.
Ask me how I made it through the struggle. Ask me how I made it through the poverty. You know what I'm saying? Ask me how I made it. Instead of saying, why did you do that? Ask me how I made it through. You know what I mean? But if y'all enjoyed that video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. I truly appreciate it. And like I said in the beginning, if you got other videos you want me to react to, comment them down below. And I will react to them, man. But catch me in my next video. Peace.